community and the Geelong Football Club are a great partnership. We're well aware that it works well for both the football club and the community. When the Cats are winning and doing well, the spirit around Geelong is very upbeat and people are in a positive frame of mind. But also we're well aware we need the community support behind us.
Geelong is just certainly a one-team town. Everyone's so passionate about the Geelong Cats, so what better thing to do than become involved with the Geelong Cats ourselves and being really involved with the club and get to be known by the wider community. Every year we have various events with the Geelong Cats and the kids just love it. One of the fun things of the day was Billy Brownlow's selfie. All the kids just loved getting into the shot and Billy wound them all up. That was really good fun.
Geelong Football Club has a lot of community development programs running at the moment, whether it be school visits, AusKit clinics, being involved in PE programs, but as well as classroom talks on healthy choices. In senior schools, it's more to do around their education and health and lifestyle and being positive with everything they do. That's yours. Just that interaction, but trying to be a positive role model.
What we'd like to do as part of our community grants program is to support as many local groups as we can. A couple of our great neighbours around here, one is at Lutheran College, Stephanie Alexandra Community Garden Program. It's great to see kids getting out in the garden and growing their own produce. And our neighbours down the road, the Torquay Life Saving Club, which won Club of the Year this year, so congratulations to Torquay. And Torquay often pop up here and help us with a lot of our functions. It's great to see. Some of the non-sporting groups we sponsor are the Mountaineed Primary School, the Grovedale Neighbourhood House, and the Geelong Down Syndrome Network Support Group. I believe Geelong has got a fantastic future. It's got a bay, it's got the river, it's got the ocean, it's got fantastic schools, and of course it's got Geelong Football Club. What better place is there to live than Geelong? And I moved my own family here from Bendigo 11 years ago, so I just truly believe in the place and really think Geelong has got such a great future.
The support of local business is really important for the Geelong Football Club and also the community. We need the support of the community for our club to work. Local businesses like Villawood are actually building that spirit and goodwill and making everyone proud to live in Geelong. Doing a good job, mate.
Well said.
The Geelong Cats and Villawood Properties working together for the Geelong community.